make it. Thank you. Okay.
Yeah. But I think I drank half the ocean.
Do you remember much about what happened?
Just that strange man from the Inquisition. And the storm. He's held us straight into it. And then he vanished. The ship must have capsized and we got washed ashore.
Looks like the poor devils over there weren't as lucky as us.
Any idea where we are?
No. Maybe it's another island.
We should get off this beach. This wreckage could draw looters, and they don't like survivors. Good job you're armed. If you're ready, we should make a move. Let's look for a way inland and find some food and fresh water.
I'm ready. Shall we go?
No time like the present. There must be a path somewhere that leads inland. Let's look for one. Careful. I thought I saw something move in the trees. Get ready. Draw your weapon. See those torches? There must be people nearby. Do you think we should head for where the torches are? Great work. Look, it's a house. Looks abandoned. I wonder what happened here.
Something must have driven the occupants away.
Whatever it was, it's certainly not warming me to this place.
Let's take a look around. We might find something useful.
You have a look inside, and I'll keep a watch out here. I'll call if any more of those rats turn up.
Doesn't look like there's been anyone in this house for a while. All I found was a locked chest.
Unless you have the key or a talent for picking locks, it's going to stay locked.
I've opened the chest.
Find anything useful?
Just a frying pan. Everything else is junk.
Oh well, at least you can fry up that meat. I could do with a little fried meat right now. You're probably starving too. And we can pretend it's venison.
Looks good. Here's your fried meat.
At least if you don't think about where it came from. Hey, that's not bad.
We should head further inland.
You go on. I really need to rest. That storm took it out of me. I feel exhausted. I'm going to stay here for a while.
Okay. I'll come back and get you when I know a bit more about this place.
Don't worry about me. Be careful out there. I saw a path to the north. Looked like it led further inland. Maybe there's a village or something up there.
I wish I knew about prospecting. Job well done.
Watch your step.
Another grave. We all go back to the earth. Huh!
Hey, you there. What are you doing here?
I don't exactly know where I am.
Right now, you're on the wrong end of my sword. Things becoming any clearer yet?
The boat I was on sank. I landed on the beach.
So, one of the crew survived the storms, eh? We'd heard it was just the Inquisitor. You don't look like you're with the Inquisition.
I was a stowaway.
On an Inquisition ship? You're lucky they didn't catch you and throw you overboard, or worse, turn you into one of them. Someone or something is looking out for you, and I ain't gonna mess with that. But don't stretch your luck. The White Robes catch you here, you'll be in trouble. If you want my advice, then find yourself a good weapon. You won't get far without one. There may be something around here. Have a look. Come back to me when you've found something.
Found this sword.
Good. I hope you know how to use it.
What can you tell me about this place?
What do you want to know?
Looks like I'm going to be stuck here for a while. Anywhere I can get some food or pick up some gold?
Ha! Not round here at any rate. I just asked for this post so I can watch the storms. Amazing things when they blow past. Strange how they never come inland. A few weeks ago, I would have sent you to Harbour Town, but not anymore.
Why not?
It's full of Inquisition. Protecting those ruins and recruiting for the damn White Robe cult at the monastery. I'm with the Don myself. We're the only ones who are still free. Living in a camp in the middle of a swamp. But freedom's freedom. I'd head to the swamp. See if the Don will take you in. Or try your luck in Harbour Town. Just stay away from the monastery.
So is Harbour Town safe? What are the Inquisition doing there?
Not much at the moment. There are still some of our boys in there. They might help you out. And that White Robe lot probably won't bother you too much. I can show you the way, but believe me, you'd be better off at our camp.
You mentioned a monastery. What happens there?
The last place you want to be. It's where the Inquisition train their recruits. Brainwash them. Stay well away from there.
What's the Don got to offer me?
Meat? Beer? A job? He might even train you as a fighter. You got a sword, after all. Most they'll let you have up at the monastery is a staff. Just a big stick. That's not a real weapon.
Can you show me the way to Harbour Town?
Sure. Follow me. What are you waiting for? Stop. Come with me. See that farm down in the valley?
I see it.
Some of the Inquisition's minions work down there. Novices, they call them. They're apprentices to the mages in the monastery. Talk to them. They'll help you get to Harbour Town. But watch you don't find yourself accidentally recruited. You get recruited, there'll be no welcome for you at the Don's camp.
Thanks. I can take it from here.
I'm sure you can. Good luck. See you around.